Brother Shaggy.
Adi Shaggy.
Any question of the day?
What do you have to say about this year's contestants in Big Brother Nigeria?
Last year, see the caliber of people who did here. Bisola, she's inside the house, she's a doer and only one. Mayonis is a cooker, and inside the house, Mayonis is doing his alassi. T-Bust is a president, oh yeah, and she's doing the ruling of the country inside the house, oh yeah. But all of them went there this year, Ashawo. Before he said Jack Robinson, oh yeah, he don't jack up.
It's the
guinea. Brother, big brother, now he be this, now here they live. He don't broke since that time. Tell them what happened.
This is Big Brother. I was told mosquitoes swallow my salary. What a shame.
You never want a shame. Oh yeah. Because when you go say what, the name of your address, you say what the way you should dress. Oh yeah. Thank you.
What you just said is one of the most insanely idiotic things I have ever heard.
Brother Shaggy,
how are you? Any question of
yes. Brother Shaggy, if you were to receive $5,000 to take your mother on a trip to Dubai this Mother's Day, what would you do for her?
Ah, Mama Shaggy, Mama Monsura, Mama Rashidi, Koko for Dubai. I go first carry my Shaggy. Oh yeah, I'll carry. I go and go buy different jalabia. No say that jalabia that they wear for Dubai. So that she enter Dubai and she enter with a date. Oh yeah, I'll carry my Shaggy go horse poppy kiosk. Go buy Gucci bra, Gucci sandal, Gucci sheep, Gucci ankara. And after that, I go find husband for my Shaggy. But my papa they do any act. Guess what?
What?
I go buy other no milk. Oh yeah, you always big passes.
How?
So that all the milk I drink for her body, the time I day small, everything go come back. Oh yeah, just for the upcoming children. Oh yeah, because when you go say what, give us, it's a never knock. Thank
you. Hey, I hear me to meet by me.
Brother Shaggy.
Ah, Shaggy. How are you? You don't see it. Don't get started.
No, see.
Any question of the day?
Yes, sir.
Eh?
If your mother tells you that your father is not your real father.
Eh?
I'm not done yet.
No, you don't need to be done.
That your father is Mike Adenuga.
Say my dear father is a Mike Adenuga. She say lie. Oh no, because he said I didn't look myself. Say, if I say Mike Adenuga is my dear father, it's Angulano. It's the same thing with Mike Adenuga.
And your father wants to take Mike Adenuga to court. What would be your reaction?
They're not born away. Oh no, they're not born away. But I don't know. Say now, what am I to do for him, please? You said look the name now, Shaggy Adenuga, I swear. See the way the name they sound, I said I may be the first one. That is Amiganga, Makadenuga. I will go change all my name for social media to Shaggy Adenuga. What do you say what? Hastiness of your idea is an intervention curriculum. Thank you.
Brother Shaggy.
Everyone, Shaggy. What is the question of the day?
Brother Shaggy, can you sing the national anthem?
National anthem.
Okay.
Of which country? Say Nigeria be America. Which national anthem? Ah, this country be like this. If like say God don't tear, you don't tear our country, come up on your map.
Like you come out.
Eh? You go say whatever they do here on earth, they do in heaven. If not, what did they do for Nigeria, then they do for heaven. Oh no, me, I don't want go heaven.
Hey! I hear me to me, by me.
Brother Shaggy, can you please sing the national anthem?
National anthem. I will just sing that because of the blood we are going for this country. Massacre! Go bring piano, come please. I love my country, eh? My country love me. No circumstances can change that weather. Oh my God, what a crap, you go keep it. So you go say, national item is a definition of national cake. Thank you.
That doesn't make sense.
Brother Shaggy.
Everyone, Shaggy. Any question of the day?
If you were to work in a bank, at what age would you retire?
Okay, shake me. What age? I don't dey retire.
Nina, come on!
Nah, see, me, I dey small. I don't dey retire.
Okay, that's not my question.
What's the question?
Let's put it this way. If you become Nigeria's president, would you retire?
Okay, whether Nigeria president don't tire me. Nigeria president don't tire me. I don't say that they do not go here. Nigeria president, fuck on, don't mess with me. Or don't go on, don't ever stay answer you. Country now, it doesn't mean I say we don't get president. You say like class, we don't get class captain. Are you normal? No, so you understand? I say no sit for you know go sit inside line or me go to where answer got now. Wait till they no sit for there. You know, no say people they part that place. You see a bender? See, on your say every day is not a Christmas. Eddie, my dude, oh yeah, thank you, man. No. Oh, yeah, close.
Brother Shaggy.
Eh? I'm Shaggy. How are you?
I'm fine.
Happy Sunday. Any question of you?
Yes. Brother Shaggy, if you were to thank God, what would you thank him for?
I know they say the first say I say they are alive right now. It's a reason for me to tie God. Oh yeah, she called it. He died for a shower shop. Oh yeah. See now in family that they see they contemplate whether I'll kill, whether they bury him or not, whether he go heaven or he go heaven.
Oh man,
you
fuck.
Because he make a no tie God. Eh? I go, Mataka. All I have to say is thank you, Lord. Aliyam dulu lai mo dupe. Aliyam dulu lai mo dupe. Ore tete laye mi ko ma kero. Aliyam dulu lai mo abo iko Masaka, he go use bit key me only see. Where on you both talk say thanking God is electromagnetic affection. Thank you.
You know when.
Thank you for watching. Please take a moment to subscribe and follow African Laws at African Laws across all platforms. See you next time. Ciao.